glad you could be here. As you can tell, I'm not sitting in a tray like I normally would be. I'm actually at my uncle's property in Louisiana. I'm here with my dad. We're here for a few days. See what we can shoot, kill, whatever. Gun season actually started the 1st of November. So, we're going to see what happens. And maybe I get a couple more videos. I hope I can get some good footage for you guys. Anyway, stay tuned. Glad you joined me. Good morning. It is the next morning after the last video I shot. Didn't get too much video yesterday. We didn't see anything. Anyway, it's about 40 degrees. It's November 4th. And we're back at it this morning. I didn't shoot nothing in daylight this morning. Didn't have enough light. But back in the same shoot house I was in yesterday evening. Just one of these phases that we go through as a hunter. I hope it don't last much longer. It's about to drive me nuts.